The Bible says the word of God is quick and it's powerful. It's the light that you need to shine. The Bible speaking in the book of John chapter 1, it says, in the beginning was the word, and the word was with God, and the word was God. He was in the beginning with the word. All things were made by him, and there was not anything made that was made without him. That is the word of God. The Bible continues, it says, in him was life, and that life was the light of men. The life of God is your own light. As long as you have the life of God inside of you, then you have that same light that has a speed of 300 million meters per second. It goes this way. It's so fast. And that's why the devil cannot catch up with you. That's why sickness cannot catch up with you. That's why poverty cannot catch up with you. That's why discouragement cannot catch up with you. Because in him was life. And that life is the light that you carry. That's why the Bible says, arise and shine, for your light is come, and the glory of the Lord is risen upon you. Darkness covers the earth, yet gross darkness the people. But his light, his glory is upon your own life. That light that moves at 300 million meters per second. It goes this way. Just like when you switch on the light, the way light comes in is the same light that you are. The Bible says you are the light of the world, a city that is set upon the hill that cannot be hidden. Until this reality, until this revelation hits you, you will continually be under the bondage of the enemy, because that is what he wants for you. You need to understand that when the word of God comes, the entrance of the word gives light and understanding to the simple. The Bible says he sent his word, he healed them and delivered them from all their destruction. He's talking about the word. He's talking about this light, the word of God. The Bible says he's a lamp and he's a light. You need to grasp the word of God. Don't take the word of God for granted, because that word of God is a light. But what I want to just tell you today is, you are free. Walk in your freedom. Walk in your triumph. Walk because you know that you are carrying something that is faster, something that cannot be caged. You're carrying the life of God. And in that life is your own light. Arise today and go and shine. Wherever you have been putting down your head, it's time to raise your head high, because you are a victor. Say to yourself, I am a victor. I am a victor. I am a victor. I have overcome the world. I am born of God. And so nothing can put me down. I cannot be sick. I cannot have disease. I cannot be poor. I cannot be oppressed. I cannot be lonely. I cannot be depressed. Because I am a light. And I move at a speed that is faster than the speed of sound. So you cannot be moved by what you hear. Sound moves at the speed of 340 meters per second, but light moves at 300 million meters per second. You can't compete. You are light of the world. Nobody lights a candle and puts it under the bushel. Nobody can cover your destiny. You are born to reign. You are born to shine. And I know and declare upon your life that you will manifest God's glory in the mighty name of Jesus. God bless you.